Before breakfast, a handful of young summer campers will slip away long enough to receive treatment from one of 5 hemodialysis stations. After evening activities, some campers spend the night at the kidney center and receive their peritoneal dialysis treatment. This is the Marcia Murphy Lorcher Vacation Kidney Center of the Rockies. In 1975, this unique center was just a dream of pediatric kidney nurse Susan Gross. 15 years later, the Marcia Murphy Lorcher Vacation Kidney Center of the Rockies was born. Marcia was the first diabetic to receive a transplant at the University of Colorado Health Sciences Center and is also the longest surviving diabetic kidney transplant patient in the world. The efforts of both women inspired others to give of their time and energy to raise money, recruit staff, and obtain donations for the facility. Since opening in 1991, the center has fulfilled its mission of providing a vacation opportunity for dialysis patients and their families, and will continue to do so through the efforts of all those involved. The Vacation Kidney Center is a joint project of the YMCA of the Rockies, the National Kidney Foundation of Colorado, the University of Colorado Hospital, the Children's Hospital, and the Scott Hughes Endowment. Every detail of the magnificent facility is dedicated to the health and well-being of our guests. The center also enjoys panoramic views from the dialysis room and has overnight accommodations for pediatric cycler patients. Competent staff and 24-hour backup medical contingencies guarantee the dialysis patient all the comfort and safety necessary during procedures. Anyone requiring dialysis while in Grand County is welcome. Camp Chief Urey incorporates pediatric kidney patients and children with kidney transplants into its programs in a fun and safe manner that encourages kids to simply be kids.
It's my second time here and it's been a blast for me.
I camped under a tent and I saw a shooting star.
While campers enjoy their activities, their families can take the time to experience the rest of Grand County and other Colorado destinations. Snow Mountain Ranch is a family and conference center that can provide lodging packages to suit most needs. Campers and siblings between the ages of 8 and 16 are welcome. Camperships are available through the Scott Hughes Endowment Fund. It will be made possible for all interested kids to attend. Contact the Children's Hospital Kidney Center. Phone toll-free 1-800-624-6553, extension 8543.
It's so healing for children to spend time side by side with other non-dialysis campers and know that they can participate in normal camp activities.
Get involved with the Vacation Kidney Center through the resources represented in this video, and encourage kids to simply be kids.
Thank you, Vacation Kidney Center.
Thank you, Vacation Kidney Center.
Thank you, Vacation Kidney Center.
Thank you, Vacation Kidney Center. You have been very good to us all. Hope I can come next year, and I can come again and again as much as I can. Thank you.